lot. So I'm about to go to Walmart. This might be a Walmart haul. The kids need a couple of t-shirts. Yeah, a couple of t-shirts. I might get a little hygiene stuff with the little money that I have. But yeah, I'm out of breath because I was packing up my child's father's stuff so his brother can come pick it up. Yesterday he called me and yes, I answered because I, you know, maybe changed his mind about, you know, calling for the kids. But no, he thought I changed my mind about breaking up. And once I told him, no, I didn't change my mind. We need to work on stuff. I got called a bunch of B words and all this other stuff. Then he wrote me an email calling me stupid and calling me a B word. And I will be putting the message up here so y'all can see that I'm not just making this boy look bad. But we not here on this video to talk about him. So I'm about to get myself all done up. My dad is coming to pick me up to take me to Walmart. So yeah, let's get into this. Hope y'all can see me. It always takes me a minute to get this camera set up. I can never get this camera set up. I'm gonna just have to put y'all up here. Put y'all up here in my messing cabinet. So I usually just take my hair down.
I know I'm fine, but the money makes me handsomer. Walk around smelling like a come up in the answer for her problems, but I'm not him, I don't mind it though. You don't like me how you think you do, I like it though. I know I'm fine.
I won't lie, that extra point don't hurt, but I guess money, baby. I just rather spend yours first. I know for sure the pussy worth more than an Hermes purse. I got the best on earth, so that dick better come with some perks. Yeah, you fine, and the money caught my eye too. But there's a big difference between you and my side dudes. You be all up in between them guys, he's who I lie to. You get my titties in your face, he's getting side boobs. Yeah,
I know I'm fine, but the money makes me handsomer.
If Lucas was around, y'all see me the kids also. It's because I went the other day. I should have vlogged that. I went the other day. Remember I said in the video, what was I doing? I was doing the reset video. The way to that video, I was like, baby kids, so I bought them a soap already. I used baby duff. I already bought them soap. I don't really need any soap either. No, I have to go back though. I don't really need any soap either. Because I bought some hair soap right here. Got one, two, three. Three big bottles. I have my news. This is shampoo. I bought another big bottle of shampoo. Body wash. I got a lot of big bottles of this stuff. So we don't need to go for stuff like that. See, big bottles of body wash. I got a big bottle of shampoo, so we're good on stuff like that. No, we just need to go some hair stuff and some stuff. Some body wash. Like, I'm good. Like, I'm good on stuff. Don't mind if I need to organize this. These are all my towels and stuff. Yeah, I'm good on deodorant. Got a bunch of deodorant already too. I stocked up before I leave. You ever catch this? This is my body's thinking. We up. Got deodorant. And it's another somewhere back there you can see it. And I got hand soap. I got hand soap too. Oh, here's another bottle. Here's another bottle. So we're good on stuff. I just need to get kids' t-shirts and toothpaste. Now I need some more toothpaste. So I'll get toothpaste. And so, y'all see what we did there. But, yeah, so make sure y'all watch, like, comment, subscribe. I'm trying to better this and vlog every day for y'all because I was already working and I'm gonna be able to still do YouTube and be able to do stuff like, yeah, so this is my videos. I'm hoping like everybody drop it. And just me, we'll get to Wally World.
Back there
because tomorrow I want to get out to see them.
No, you wanted to get in here, and now that you're in here, now you want to get out. Let's go get the baby food. Okay, right, they said they had ketchup. Okay, here's the baby food. Okay, hey, where's the baby? Okay, let's try some apples. I'm gonna get two of these. Let's get this, pears and pineapples. Let's try this on him. Sorry if my camera's everywhere, y'all. I'm trying. What else can we try on you, buddy? Chicken and apples, they just make up the apples and bananas and pears. And here's some cereal. So let's make you some cereal. We can make some pancakes out of these. Let's get you another flavor. Say hi, y'all. Say hi. Jamal got an attitude because he want to go with Grandpa. He want to ride on Grandpa's, thing. He's being a crybaby. Oh, here are your bananas. Bananas. Okay. I'll get back to y'all when I get where I need to go get like the stuff for our hair and stuff. Okay, I found t-shirts for the boys. That they need some t-shirts, but I don't think Tyler can fit these, so I'm gonna try to find some baby t-shirts. Six pack toddler, 50. Get them a pair of this. Sit back, Jamon. Jamon wants to act like a crybaby today, y'all, because he can't get in there with his paw. I'm trying to look for the soap and stuff. I got what else I needed. I just need to run over the soap. So hold on, y'all.
Y'all, I had a whole nother video going on, and I must wasn't recording when I was in the store, so I do apologize. My next one, I'll do better.
And my dad about to pop the trunk. You sure you don't want to go in here? Okay. Jamal, Dad, get him out.
Okay. Come on.
And I'm going to walk this over there. Come on. Alrighty. Alright, y'all must get off camera so I can pick Dylan up.
Okay, y'all, we back at home. I ordered the food. I ordered us some McDonald's. I tried to order us breakfast, but I guess they serve breakfast. They stopped serving breakfast around 10 out here. When I was in the city, it stopped at 11 or 12, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. I haven't ordered breakfast in a minute. But I just got him a Happy Meal, and I got me a Big Mac and some fries. And, but yeah, I got Dylan's baby food, stuff that I got from Walmart. And McDonald's is right up the street, so it shouldn't take them that long to get here. More baby food. I'm gonna start making him some pancakes with these, so I might do a video with that. I just need to look up a TikTok. So yeah, got him some baby food. And yesterday I forgot to tell y'all, I was supposed to meet with Dylan's nurse that's supposed to come out and watch him, but she rescheduled. They still haven't hit me up today to see if it was going to be today or tomorrow. But I, of course, got me my lady pads. Got me two toothpastes. I needed some more hard. I got a lot of toothbrushes, but I like the hard ones to get in between your teeth and the hard. Yeah, I like that, those type of toothbrushes. And that's what I got today. Then I'm going to try this today. Well, not today, but tomorrow. I'm gonna try this. I've been hearing about this mouthwash a lot. For some of you YouTubers that do the YouTube, I've been hearing this a lot about these. So I wanna be able to try all different flavors. So I'll be trying the pink one. And then I got the kids some t-shirts to go under their clothes. My mom used to always put like t-shirts under our clothes. So I got them some t-shirts. So hopefully they can fit them. Like I said, we didn't really need like body wash and stuff. Like I showed y'all, we have enough of that stuff.
Hey guys.
I just needed to get a little stuff, you know. Went to the store and got a little stuff. And I'm just waiting for the food to get here. And then I'm trying to see if I should upload the video today or tomorrow, because I already uploaded a video before. And,
this
yeah. And I got a surprise for y'all, but I'm gonna wait till that video. Right now I'm about to get off here into the foogie here, because I gotta call somebody. It's an important call. So I think I got another good news for y'all. I'll get on video and let y'all know, but I can't let y'all know what and when, because I don't want nobody to see where I'm at. So I'll sorry y'all, Jamon jumping. So I'll let y'all know everything when I get off this phone. So tune in when the food get here, and then I'm gonna upload this video for y'all. Deuces. Sorry, I got food all over my mouth. I was on the phone talking to my sister while we was eating, because that's I'm not gonna say nothing, but Jamal almost done with his chicken nuggets. Sorry y'all, but we were talking about some stuff, so I'll make that a video. I'm trying not to put too much on here because I don't want my baby daddy to find me wherever I'm going. So I'm trying to, yeah. If y'all get what I'm saying, y'all get what I'm saying. But I had a Big Mac, some fries. I'm getting full a little bit. I really was craving some breakfast. But, yeah. Dylan, his car seat still asleep from the ride. He was tired. So he's still asleep. When he get up, I'm going to feed him.
He had a bottle before we left out the house. So this is really his, you know, his nap after he get up from whatever. Yeah. So yeah, tune in with my videos, y'all. This is the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in with my journey, because this journey is about to be lit. No more sad faces, no more crying. I'm about to straight go forward in my life, get my kids where they need to be successfully, and tune in with these videos, because I'm about to go crazy. Y'all know how crazy I'm about to go, but I'm about to go crazy for y'all. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my videos, and I am out.